My little sister came in here asking how to eat. Chinese food. This new place should have a vehicle. I need to get the rifle that I have that has rubber bullets that can knock the mules out and just knock them out. I couldn't go the way I was planning on going because of this freaking thing right here. Hey, people are using my post boxes.
Time to shine, Sam.
Time to shine. You jump it. Hold on. Oh, yeah. Guys, watch this. Oh, what? That's him. That's nuh uh. I made that. That is BS. I'm gonna throw something at one of the mules. See how they like it. Where to get out? How do I get out of here? There's a lot of stuff that I need to do.
that.
Here we go. I think that truck would have made it if it wouldn't have fell down that hill. There's a lot of rocks farther in. What did you mean like? What did you mean like?
Yo!
Will last all the way to the place.
Hey, mine's heavier.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
This is windy.
Thank you.
Oh, well, we've got to get rid of them. Hey, Drifo guys. In the rain. Away. I got my bike. It's kind of hard to turn to the rain. Well, it's just hard to turn. No, that's it. I'm going back to let me off the street. And then I'm going to stop and then I'm going to go eat. In the restaurant, I'm going to stop coming in the restaurant.
Hey, Sam. I see you're coming up on Lake Nott. Stay strong. We're all rooting for you to finish the job and come home safe. By the way, I've made more progress in a certain investigation. It seems that Clifford Unger willingly put his own child in the care of the scientists conducting the BB experiments. But he did so completely unaware of their true intentions. This is pure speculation. But I think when Cliff found out about their plans, he attempted to reclaim custody. And after he failed, the BB remained in the program's care. In which case, he would have every reason to bear a grudge towards the president, the woman who allowed it all to happen, don't you think? But just because President Strand is dead, doesn't mean his hate died with her. No, I think he redirected it towards Bridges. Towards you and Amelie and anyone close to the director. And now that hate is driving him to set in motion the last stranding, to bring an end to the world as we know it. Why else would Cliff hold Amelie hostage on the beach? He must know that she's an EE. There's no time to lose. You have to save her and the director. Though I still don't understand how he managed to travel to her beach in the first place. There must be more to their relationship. I'll see what I can find.
Hey, come again. I'm right here.
What you looking for, dumbass?
Hey, you! I'm right here! Hey, come again!
Got a moment, Sam? It's about the director. So there's no way he could have made the jump to Amelie's beach if they didn't share a strong personal connection, right? Well, I looked, and I couldn't see one. The network should have contained something, anything, but there was nothing whatsoever. His entire life prior to his tenure with Bridges has been redacted. His name, his past, everything. There's no telling who he was, which led me to consider another possibility. What if it isn't the director and Amelie who have a connection, but the director and Clifford Unger? And what if that connection is what facilitated the director's jump to Amelie's beach? If it's those two who have a personal history, then it might explain why Cliff is holding the director hostage as well. But even if that were the case, it doesn't answer the bigger question. How the hell did the two of them end up on Amelie's beach?
Sam, Hartman here. There's something else I'd like you to consider. A guess, albeit an educated one, concerning Cliff's objective. Somehow, with the aid of the chiral network, Our individual beaches have begun to coalesce, resulting in the formation of a single, massive seam. Should this process continue, there is a risk that BTs will flood across into our world, bringing about a death stranding on a heretofore unprecedented scale. Now, Clifford Unger's battlefields and my own beach appear to be unaffected by this phenomenon, existing entirely in isolation, other than Armelies. Cliff may have summoned the Director, but I believe his true aim was to seize control of Armelies Beach, to exploit its power over every other beach, and trigger the last stranding. It's the only rational explanation for Cliff's actions, which is why you have to stop him.
If Hartman's right, then we're in serious trouble. Using the chiral network in Amelie's beach to trigger the last stranding? That's why Higgs went after Amelie, wasn't it? If it was Cliff who put him up to it. Yeah, it all fits. With the last stranding, he'll finally have his revenge against the world that stole his life and his child. You've got to stop him, Sam. You've got to make the jump to Amelie's beach as soon as possible. Get in and get her back. It's our only hope. If you can't, then we're all doomed.
Hand it over.
Shoot him, John. Shoot him! I gave you an order. Shoot him!
Damn beach. What?
Me and Dad need help.
Okay.
Move the Chevrolet.
What Chevrolet?